San Diego. Whoa, put your hands up.
My name is Woody Yoakum, and I'd like to give you a little tip on the forehand today and how to use your non-dominant hand to turn you a little bit more and generate a little more pop on the forehand. As you can see, getting the left hand to bring back the racket is the first important thing you need to do. After that is getting your feet in position so that way you can drive your core through the shot.